welcome to Run Through Playthrough, and as always, we've got the goal being to inspire and or entertain, so if you are inspired to run along at the rates that I do, I'll call them out. We're starting at 4 miles an hour. If not, feel free to just be entertained at the spectacle of somebody running and playing treadmill. So, let's see, back to the game. We got Bozai and Talonin. I'll go look for it. Not a chance. That's a little awkward. Burn the boot-loving self into the retinas. Alright, well, I think we can actually drop a couple of these things. Oops. And then let's... see a Korok ring right there. And okay, there's 6.5 for me on the miles an hour for the churn. And let's see, do we go back to the travel gate since we at least set it up? Seems like a long way to float down. Yeah, floating down is probably easier than floating up, though. Although going from desert garb up into the frozen wasteland, I'm gonna have to put on some cold weather clothes. Cold weather clothes here. And snow boots. Interesting. Hmm. to get him? Nope. Either. Let's try this guy. That's a really big hunk of ice. Maybe it's just hiding a bomb lab in there, so I don't know that I see the value in letting him out. Alright, where were we? Let's see. I've got an ice rod of sorts already. What's in here? Let's stand on the chest instead of open it. Alright, that's nice. Silver rupees. It's nice. Let's see. I think I see another one over here. Crampons on the bottom there. These things are burly. Disappeared. Awesome. Okay. Hello. Let's do. Oh, ooh. Pulled out a fairy doing that. All right. Not cool. Club. Rivali's gale is now ready. Ooh, look, another chest. Golden bow, already have something a little bit stronger. Now. Let's flip all the way across over here, and we'll come back to that, because that looks like, well, never mind, let's go to that now. This guy with that thing from way over there. Looks like that's going to be a little difficult to get that up here. It's gonna come tumbling down and be owie. Alright, let's try it this way then. Just set it right there. It's going to start raining too, just to be difficult. All right, that worked surprisingly. Okay, brings us to 60. Split little Korok rocks. Cannot climb them, apparently. I think I'm going to need to give this a jump to get all the way over there. Thank you. I'm searching for shrines, okay. Spike to Moblin Club. It's not quite what we're after. We're after just a regular one, I think. Alright, there's a stone here someplace. There it is. I just gotta figure out where I need to put it. That looks like an open spot right here. Alright. Okay. Well, let's go ahead and pop down. This is the entrance to the valley. Let's make sure I've got there we go. Okay. Okay, what are we doing on fairies? We have one left. Wonder if we should go hit up a fairy fountain too. Let's do that right quick, see if we can pick up some fairies. They usually respawn at fairy fountains if you used them up, it seems. Sand boots, maybe. Well, it's here. Just gotta come down low enough that I can actually grab it. There's only the one so far. All right. Well then, let's check another fairy fountain right quick. Just go on Goodwill tour, see if there's other fairies to catch up here. quite a few more here. Get on off that you can get. Alright. Time to try something that may be a bit of a long shot. But let's see. Boomerang does not bring him back. Alright, there's the cooldown. We'll go to 3. Alright. There's 2 more. Ah. Scared one off. Rabble. Scared 2 off. Alright, while we're over here though, may as well pick up a few luminous stones since they're handy. Broke the hammer earlier, didn't I? Okay. Those ones are gone. Let's give this a try. I'll take some wood. Set it on fire. We will sit until morning, which is not far off. Let's see if that resets and brings back the fairies that we scared off. Looking promising. Alright. We've got 4 fairies now. Alright, well, let's go back to where we were then. Although, what can we upgrade, if anything, here? Ah! show out for that. We need a lot more lizards for that one. Oh, Voltford. I can find that without too much trouble. Let's go ahead and get these ones. Fire key swings. One of these. Let's start with the tights. Headgear. It's kind of thinking I might be using the sand or snow boots along with the stealth mask, but I'm probably okay. Doing like the champion's tunic for the chest. Interesting. Okay, I can't do that. Let's do so. Alright. Well, out of time for the day. We'll save that and keep going tomorrow. And what do we got here? Okay. There's the 30-30 mark. And so today we got 3 minutes at 4 miles an hour, 20 minutes at 6.5 or 6.5 miles an hour. Got our 7 minutes and 30 seconds. And then we got 2.742 miles total today. So, that went very quickly. Thank you for watching, and I'll be back tomorrow. Pick it up and keep going, and hope you can join then or another time. And until then, take care and have a good one.